You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life. Ashley, there you are. Need to hurry.
I've got some new items in.
Welcome.
I got something new for you. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Will that be all? Next. time, then. Welcome. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Stranger, ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Honestly, this might be the only gun you need. Well then, pleasant travel.
A rocket launcher?
¡A cubierto!
This isn't good. Sorry.
Oh,
this where they're keeping Ashley? Doesn't look like I can get in through here. Need to find another way. sorry. Must have slipped.
Ashley! Ashley! Come on, Ashley, wake up! Shit!
Hang in there. Doors jammed. Need a key card.
Way.
breaks over, welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. What you see is what I've got. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Stocking up while you can, wise choice. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Well then, what can I do you for? What's that? How have we procured these... A wise choice. I know, I say that a lot, but I mean... There's some things money can't buy. Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? Penetrate just about anything. Come back anytime. Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? There you are, as you wished. Pleasant travels.
kind of experiments are they doing here?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
Anything else I can help you with?
Anything. You're valuables won't do you much good in the grave. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Got us a next time then.
That was my last one.
Welcome. Next time, buy something, eh?
Again?
switch to get this open. For you.
Your eye. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? What you see is what I've got. Is new. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate.
Will that be pleasant travels? break's over, I suppose.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Next time, then. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, thank you. We're starting to get... Don't get yourself killed now.
take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
You're gonna be okay. Sorry, I'm late.
No. Thank you. You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Till the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Louise.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Huh. Ada the Encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.